Never throw used AA batteries in the trash again, and see what I did to make something truly extraordinary out of them. After I looked for the batteries, it turned out that I had 4 AA batteries. I have an idea to use this used battery. Okay, for the first step, you can prepare some batteries that cannot be reused. Next, prepare a container and dismantle the outside of the AA battery. Disassemble it carefully because the outside of the battery is very sharp and can hurt your hands. Then pry open the top and take out the black rod inside. Pinch it using pliers so that all the black powder inside comes out. I don't think this is enough, so I disassembled one more battery. Next, pour the liquid soap into it, and then stir until evenly mixed. Okay, here I will show you how to use this liquid. You can see that the black plastic on my car is starting to get dull. Then here I prepared styrofoam which had been cut, then covered it with cloth. Drop the black liquid that was made earlier, then rub it on the faded black plastic part. Instead of buying plastic blackening liquid on the marketplace or in a shop, it's better to just make it yourself. And now you can see the results before and after applying the liquid we made earlier. And here we will try to apply it to the motorbike body.
Hola.